Will Copeland. That was the first practice under your belt. What's the thought process?
Coming out here competing is a big thing. And knowing that being coached by some of the great coaches out here and going to compete, and that's one of the best things, coming out here being All-American.
Is it fun out here?
Oh, yeah, no doubt. It is fun. Knowing that we got the top trainers or whatever, top players of the country, and all of us competing together. And then knowing me, I'm coming out here trying to be great. And come out there for January 4th, be the starter on the lineup, and get as much PT I can.
As you wake up today, what schools went through your mind? What university, what football programs went through your mind?
Florida, Alabama, Tennessee, and Texas A&M.
Okay. Anybody stand out a little bit more?
Right now, they all about equal, but one of the top dogs of me right now is Florida and Tennessee and Alabama.
Okay. Thank you, sir. Yeah.